The North Syracuse School District is the latest to have a student test positive for COVID-19. A student at Roxborough Road Elementary School tested positive. They were last in school on Thursday, the 24th. The student is now in quarantine. The Onondaga County Health Department is conducting contact tracing. The school will remain open for now, and the affected areas have been sanitized.